That's that. Just like that. Lord Raiden comes through.
You're dead, kid.
Lady's choice.
I've got our Mac.
We have battled for eons, Raiden. Now, finally, it ends.
She picked Ermac. What's wrong with this woman?
Aw, damn. Aw, damn. Shanae.
Oh! The uppercut. Just kidding. Oh, he walked right into that. That's the end of it. The momentum. Oh, the momentum. Yup. Ooh! Do that again. Do that again. Yes! The grab? Thank you.
Want some more? That's why you're losing.
Oh, that starting kick. I got this. My tree, please. Come over here. Thank you. Just kidding. They always stop you. They always stop you. Oh, that looks painful the second time around. The first time was like doable, but that time? Ugh. That was something else. Shit. What? This guy's returning favors. This guy. Ugh. His is far more disrespectful. Come on. Come on. Please. Ugh. Jeez, I can lose this. I can lose this. But I won't. Lucky.
That was for you, Dad.
Squeeze, squeeze, Tor. Your eyes, so bright. Gonna carve them out.
Help.
Trickery, deceit.
No more tricks. Just a straight up beatdown.
Yeah, we'll see about that. I think I got wrecked earlier in the story by this person. Just remember, circle is the cheese button. Ouch. That literally did nothing. Alright, we're in trouble. We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Ugh! Ugh! There we go. The comeback! I feel like that doesn't do a lot of damage, but I know it does. I just want more. Actually, this person is clearly taking less damage. Clearly. I think that's what it is. What the hell? Yeah, we might have to redo this one, ladies and gentlemen. This guy. I just don't feel comfortable facing this guy. He's blocking everything, too. Alright, nice. Get some momentum. That's not how we get momentum. The missed uppercut? Yeah, I think that's it. Yep. Fuck. Pussy! I'm pretty convinced that this person takes less damage, though. I don't know if that's a trick of the eyes or if it's actually like that, but I'm gonna go with that anyway. Nice. Not nice. I had a moment there, but I lost it. The tree! See, that tree did more damage than anything I've done. That's almost like close to the X-rays damage. Thank you.
That's why you're losing.
That knuckle crack, though. Intimidating. Alright, X-Ray Dream. Of course not. Well, we have to beat him the old-fashioned way. An ass-kicking. Yup, that's what we need. One more? One more? There we go. Yeah!
2 for 1. I'll take it.
We know Devora is here. Where is the amulet?
Koro Khan, the situation has changed.
Do not fling your spittle at me.
You tell him?
Not yet.
He needs to know.
Busy!
That...
I will kill you both.
Shinnok's been freed. He's at Raiden's Sky Temple. He's already infected Earthrealm's life force.
The heavens boil. Earthrealm is lost.
Not if we hang together.
I will appease Shinnok, bring him your heads, gain time to bolster Outworld's defenses.
You need to help us, Kotal Kahn.
It is too late for Earthrealm. Shinnok is now its master.
This guy was on my side earlier. The greed! Alright, maybe I was just like tripping balls. I think everybody takes the same damage. It's just that I'm getting wrecked now. I'm panicking. What was that? Alright, X-ray? Just kidding. They're on to me. Alright. Wait. Wait. Don't do this to me. You're so close to dead. Just die. Please. Please. I beg of you. Fuck. Fuck. Now I'm mad. Now I'm mad. Like, don't feed the beast, okay? Just don't do that.
Onya?
Yeah, you know it's real. I'm not even saying anything now. Jeez! How come he gets a weapon? What is this nonsense? There you go!
Ah! Eh!
Jeez, how did I miss that? That might be the end of me. Just kidding. Just kidding about, just kidding, just kidding about, just kidding about, just kidding. Come on! Don't do this! Are you for real? Thank you. Holy shit. My nipples. One more. I just need that sweet spot. Nice. Not nice. Better. Reversed. Fuck. I need like, there we go. That's what I need. I need a nice old-fashioned uppercut. That always gets the job done. Yeah, dead, kid. Foot to face.
You should have been with us.
That's enough.
Fuck me. Don't know about you guys, but I'm living the dream.
You have odd dreams.
Chato, you die tonight. Nipa!
Thank you. You stood together against formidable odds. Lesser warriors would not have fared so well.
Thanks, Grandmaster.
I will remain here to push Kotal Kahn back to Outworld. Proceed to the Sky Temple. Earthrealm's fate lies with you.
Lord Shelob is nearly finished. Soon the Jinzei's corruption will be irreversible.
The invasion can then proceed. Raiden and his allies will be unable to offer resistance.
Once the realm falls, our path to victory will be clear. Advise Lord Shinnok that the Oni and Orochi are ready. At his command, we'll unleash them on Earthrealm. Have you found Raiden's portal to the heavens?
Yes, but his ward's protected. We can't break through.
That is unacceptable. After Earthrealm is destroyed, we must complete Lord Shinnok's vengeance, invade the heavens, and destroy the Elder Gods.
Come.
Make war on the heavens? If Shinnok can take down the Elder Gods.
End of the universe. Got it.
Kung Lao. To see him like this.
We'll all be hanging around the Netherrealm water cooler if we don't pull this off. Come on.
Takeda!
Has your mother ever told you what I did to her friends? Kill them all in the blink of an eye.
And your own daughter. You proud of that?
We are bonded in death. You will join us. And I will give you a proper upbringing.
Nope. Well, finally, I get to play as Cassie Cage, who I'm trying to make my main character this year. Because of that selfie fatality. She feels like Sonya. Actually, she looks like Sonya, feels like Johnny Cage. So, I should be okay. Bullet to the face. X-ray? Yup. Eh! Oh please, we all know she has balls.
You're dead, kid. You're fucking dead.
That's how we do it. That's not how we start the next round, though. Ugh, fire to the face. I need a grab. Thank you. Just kidding. I need a grab now. Just kidding. I'm gonna stop grabbing. Yup. Losing the momentum. I need to get back in the groove. The blocks begin. Yup. Yup. There you go.
Nice offer, Mommy dearest, but I'll pass.
I owe you one.
I'll remember that. Back off, princess.
You think mere words can stop me?
Thanks for the assist. Anytime.
Tick-tock, ladies.
No!
You wish to die first? So be it.
Really? Again? Well, actually, this isn't really Kitana, let's be real. I don't think I could feel bad about beating her up now. I just like Kitana, I hate beating her up. Ugh! But she's annoying. That grab, every single time. Yup. One to the face. The grab! No. Thank you. The almighty uppercut. That really is all it takes. flying monk attack? Really? That killed him? That's the weakest monk I've ever seen. Trust me, I've been on the internet long enough. I've seen monks standing in oil for like 9 days. Shit.
Goodbye.
X-ray's coming up too. I can't lose this. Oh, I missed it. Are you serious? I really thought she would run forward. Yeah, she'll run forward now. The gun.
You're not killing anyone.
You tell her, girl.
Help Jackie. Messed you up pretty bad.
Great bedside manner. I can fight.
Jackie?
It's nothing. Just like Kurdistan.
Boot it up!
You two go. Jackie and I'll handle them.
What? We'll just slow you down.
Forget it.
Damn it. Keep your heads down. I'll see you on the other side.
They taste your flesh, burrow deep. Inside you, they will grow. All your innards.
I can't look at that. That's fucking nasty.
By the gods.
Dad!
Father and daughter, will they taste the same?
I know I should be focusing on the fight, but I'm more concerned that she wants to taste me. Like, that could mean so many things. I need that jar. Don't touch the jar! There you go. That shouldn't have hit her, though, let's be real. Even I can admit when something's weird. That should not have hit her. You've been caged! Bitch! Those blocks. Yeah, she's just blocking everything. You can't block this, though!
Keep your kids away from me.
Huh. See what she did there? She hit her in the vajayjay and then said, keep your kids away from me. I see what you did there. What was that? Uh-oh, battery's low. Who cares, I'm a man. Bye-bye. Quickly! I need to charge! You don't have these problems, you're AI, thank you! Good night!
You're the bug, I'm the windshield.
Hey, pumpkin.
I'm a little old for pumpkin.
No. Shinnok.
But...
I love you.
Dad?
So you are the issue of Johnny Cage. Fitting that I exterminate his entire line.
You want him, you're gonna go through me.
Watch, Miss Cage, as I rend your father's flesh. This is what awaits those who defy me. Excruciating, exquisite death.
You son of a bitch! Holy shit, it does run in the family.
Your father's power will not save you. You cannot hope to survive.
Okay, I need a breather, because if I beat this guy in one try, I'll be surprised, all right? This guy looks like he's gonna beat me up, skin me, eat my flesh, and rip the rest of me apart. So can we just say a prayer? Whew. Okay. Yeah, great start. please no. Look at that damage! Are you serious? This is gonna take some heart. Now's not the time for catchphrases! Damn! Holy balls. Okay then, I'm not even gonna waste my X-ray. I'm not even gonna waste it. If I had hit him a little bit more, then it would have been perfect. We'll keep it. Come on. That was close. Jeez, he's blocking everything! Block this! Alright. Now. Wow, right when I was about to throw the jar, this guy's getting cheap. Please, no. Jeez. Yup, here we go. Three of them in a row. I'm not too bothered by this, though. I'm really not. Because I was thinking about this all the way in Chapter 5. Like, I knew this was gonna happen. But the X-ray is key. I don't think I can uppercut him. Yeah, well, this round is just over. You know what? Let's just fucking... I tried to restart, because, like, that's a mess. That's a mess. Ah! Okay. If I could get him to half health before I use my X-ray, we can win. It's that simple. Oh my god! I might have to just... turtle? But then if he gets close, I'm screwed anyway. Like, I don't know. Okay, that's good so far. That's the kind of, like, momentum we need. Just straight up hits. I'm so glad that missed. Fuck! Just... yes? No? Oh my god, that's it. I missed the X-ray somehow. Yeah, that's it. Fuck, man. Okay, I'm not mad yet. This is understandable. This is gonna happen. I don't like him getting close, but every time he's far away, he does that dumb laser shit. I should have picked up the jar! Nice. Beautiful. How did that not hit? How in the world did that not hit? Wow, that's... I don't know about that, but I think this is a win. Yup, that's a win, baby. Okay. Do it again. Get the X-ray. We win. That's all we gotta do. And that's not how we do it. I'm not using my X-ray until he's at half health. At least. Now he's being a cheapo, though. Well, then again, so am I. You do what you gotta do. Jeez, man. Wow, he just teabagged me. That disrespect. He legit just teabagged me. Yup, that's not good. Alright. Yes! Get out of here! That's what I'm talking about. Get out of here! Cassie Cage, bitches.
You got caged.
Can I wait?
No walks. Poolside. Umbrella drinks.
Deal.
Yeah, you get that chocolate, bro. You get that chocolate.
Is he alive?
Barely. I'll help him. Help your father.
And to think, I was worried when you started dating.
Afraid I'd come home with someone like you.
Funny, beautiful, saves the world. My work here is done.
This way. In here. Isolate Shinnok and Devorah. And get the medic.
We'll fix you up. Help is on the way.
You should have seen Cass. Wipe the floor with Shinnok.
I believe it. And you. You did a great job with your team, Johnny.
You hear that, Cass? She called me Johnny.
I thought she might.
Okay, but you have holes in your face. Can we get a medic, please? Baby, baby. A 5-hour journey has come to an end. I said I would do it. I said on the night of MKX, I would sit down, I would not get up, and I would finish the story. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been done. This game was a pleasure. It was great. It was awesome. Ugh, so much fun. Just like when I started the whole YouTube thing with Mortal Kombat 9, here we are with 10. Amazing. I really have to go to the bathroom. Listen, my bladder, if it had eyes, would be looking at me with this stone-cold look. And it would be like, bro, I've been here for 5 hours. You know, it would give me one of those talks. Now we have to go online. Now we have to go to the tower. Now we have to go to the crypt. Now we have to get the second fatalities for all the characters. Now we have to go find the secret stuff, you know? This is what it's all about. Like, by the end of this week, I will 100% this game. Just like I did MK9.
Too long have I allowed Earthrealm to endure the horrors of war. Time and again, we've defeated our enemies, but we've exacted no retribution, demanded no remuneration. What have we gained for our mercy? More intrigue, more senseless violence. As the new rulers of the Netherrealm, heed me. No longer will I simply defend Earthrealm. I will seek out and destroy all who threaten it. No mercy will be shown, no quarter given. Shinnok was an elder god,